Our society struggles to find a healthy image of the human body. On one end, we obsess over it. Americans spend $10 billion a year on plastic surgery. New diet fads surface and fade away at a dizzying pace. Magazine covers in every grocery store promise six-pack abs in 10 minutes a day. The average woman spends 2 weeks a year working on her personal appearance, and I wasn't even able to find stats on men. And yet, despite all of this cultural fixation on appearances, 60% of Americans are either overweight or obese. Only 1 in 5 adults meet federal guidelines for exercise. We spend over $100 billion a year on fast food, and we watch over 34 hours of television every week. Two very different extremes, but both extremes lead to disastrous outcomes. On one hand, an over-infatuation with the body leads to an unhealthy relationship with it. We base our happiness on our physical appearance, or we use it as a means to impress others. But an unconcerned, dismissive image of the human body leads to an unhealthy lifestyle with unhealthy choices. What approach might we take that balances both extremes and puts our bodies in proper regard? The key, I believe, is to understand that our physical bodies are the instruments through which we accomplish good in the world. As the author Gary Thomas says it, our bodies are an instrument, not an ornament. Our physical bodies represent an important tool through which we bring good into the world, and so they must matter to us. If I want to be a good parent, a spiritual mentor, a world traveler, a successful business person, or any combination of those, my body is either an asset or a liability. This is an important change in how we think about and take care of our bodies. We don't care for our bodies simply for vanity's sake or to fill a void within us. We care for our bodies so that we can more effectively accomplish what it is that I most want to accomplish in the world. This approach motivates us to make healthy choices in a healthy way. Some of the most basic and important rules and tips about taking care of our bodies apply in this regard. We fuel properly. We focus on fruits and vegetables. We hydrate well. Some recommendations are that we drink 8 glasses a day. Some say 9 to 13. We exercise frequently. The CDC recommends 150 minutes of exercise every single week. We rest regularly. Our body needs rest, both daily and weekly. We eliminate unhealthy habits. We eat less junk food. We drink less alcohol. We smoke fewer cigarettes. We read more labels. We care more about the things that we're taking inside of us. We don't compare foolishly. Our body is unique. Our goals are unique. And so we care for our bodies so that we can accomplish our goals, not as a means to compare or compete with other people. We make changes slowly, pick one item, pick one healthy habit, and get started there. I have found, personally, that healthy thinking and healthy motivation motivates me to make wise decisions and implement wise habits. My body is not here to impress others. It is here to help me bring about good into the world. And for that reason, I want to take proper care of it.